February 4th, 1913. She was born in Tuskegee, Alabama. And here's a picture of Rosa Parks. At that time, the rules about buses was kind of very unclear. But when buses are full, African Americans have to give their seat to whites and enter again at that back door to get up back of the bus. Sometimes drivers would drive away before they could get on the bus. On December 1st, 1955, Rosa Parks refused to give her seat to a white passenger, and that night she went into jail. After Rosa Parks went into jail, the blacks refused to release buses for more than 1 year, which is 381 days. Instead of riding buses, they share cars while to work. They only use the buses again if they can sit anywhere they want. And here's a picture. On November 13, 1956, the United States decide that the rule about buses is not fair, and the next month, black people can sit anywhere they want on the bus. The United States decided that it was not fair because the bus company didn't have enough money, so. Sadly, Rosa Parks died in October 24th, 2005 at the age of 92. And before my change agent, black people could not sit anywhere they want, and they have to give their seats to white people. But after my change agent, black people could sit anywhere they want on the bus, and they don't have to give their seats. What's my change agent is a change agent because Rosa Parks changes the way people think or live. Before my change agent, black people and white people lived kind of separate and they didn't like each other. But after my change agent, it made me think that blacks also have the right to do everything. Thank you.